swarmed up at the base of the mountain in an attempt to lure the enormous poodle so they can maybe destroy him with napalm. 1,000 of the troops are lined up and calling to the monster.
We'll be right back.
say from watching my TV, then checking out the news till my eyeballs fail to see. You see, they say that every other day it's just another rotten mess. And when it's gonna change, my friend, it's hitting out of his head. So I'm watching and I'm waiting, and I'm hoping for the best. Even think I'll go to praying every time I hear him say, oh Lord, help me. There's no way to delay that trouble coming ever new. No way to delay that trouble coming ever new. Wednesday I watched the riots, I seen the cops out on the street. I watched them throwing rocks and stuff and choking in the heat. I listen to reports about the risky passing by.
Hold me up,
I bought you. I seen the smoke and fire and the market burning out. I watch while everybody on the street take a turn. Stomp, smash, smash, crash, crash, bust and burn.
Teclados, Érico Jones, baixo,
Red Valley Bateria e Voz. O João Voz também. E o Napoleão. Ah, o Napoleão, né?
Now, we're going to do another song on a set of songs from the Roxy, and it's kind of involved. So, that's right, my brother. That's right. That's what she said. That's what she said. That's what she said. Anyway, while I still have oxygen, it's time for the commercial. You know, hey, we have to have commercials. How do we pay for these things? Ladies and gentlemen, at the end of the show tonight, at the very end, We're going to be doing what we call a meet and greet up here, okay? We're going to go backstage and take off your wet clothes, and we're going to come back here, and if you'd like us to sign an autograph on your ticket, or if you'd like to take a picture with us, or maybe you just had a bad week or a bad day, and you just need a real good hug. But we're real good huggers. And huggers are for free. The hugs are free. The hugs don't cost anything, but a little bit of passion. A little bit of, you know, really getting into it. I'm talking about a 1 second hug. I'm talking about, you know, at least 1,001, 1,002, 1,003, 1,004. Thank you. 1,005. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco. Ocho, nueve, diez. Anyway, also, I have brought with me the live audition tape that was used for me to join the Mothers of Invention. This is a live recording of the night that Frank Zappa and I met each other. We met each other in Hawaii. I didn't know him, he didn't know me. He walked in a club and he heard this CD because I was recording. He walked up to me after he heard this CD, actually it was playing live, and he said, "My name is Frank Zappa, and you're my new lead vocalist. And I've been looking for you for a long time." There are limited quantities of these left because we sold most of them last night. Yes, indeed. But along, if you buy one of the CDs, you also get an autographed Grammy photo of that guy I'm playing his part, you know, from the 73 Napoleon Murphy Brown, that guy. Okay? You know, so, the commercial is over now. Now we're gonna do another song from the Roxy that I think you'll recognize once we start. Okay. For your undivided attention and your patience. We appreciate it.
Mr. White,
got a crystal key.
Thank you. Okay.